Hello and welcome to this week's Retro Attack 100 Facebook pages 20p arcade challenge. This week we're playing 1944 the Loopmaster, and I am playing on the SNK Arcade Stick Pro. Yeah, good old clickies. Alright, let's get to it. I haven't had any practice as usual, just never seem to get the time, but I want to play, so let's do this. So I'm going to put in my credits. Or maybe I need to set up my buttons before I can put in my credits. No, there we go. Right. 2 credits to get as far through the game as I possibly can. This is my one run. However this does is my recorded run, basically. So let's hope it's a good one. Right. Let's do this thing. Stage 1, the Deep Blue. I can't remember if there's any auto fire in this game. No, that's a charge shot. Okay. Charge shot doesn't seem to be that useful, to be honest. You can't spam it. Down. It's 2 down. Boom, ba boom, 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 boom.
Nuggy! Dead.
90% destroy rate, not bad. Didn't use any bombs. Level 2. I'm not too worried about shot rate, I just want to survive. So I might back off shots if I get a little bit scared. This is a distance-based challenge, so just got to get as far through the game as possible. Okay, level 2 down. Your dog destroyed. Thank you. Damn, I took the hit there. I thought I'd just cleared the enemy out before it could hit me, but I was wrong. Damn it. Okay, that's the first credit down. Okay. Second credit, here we go. It's all going pear-shaped. Well, there we go. End of the third boss.